It's an overcast morning in late January, and a team of biologists from the Peregrine Fund are headed out on a unique and critical mission.
We had a report from a hiker that Condor 999 was seen in this canyon, a potentially injured left wing. Hopefully it's fine and we don't have to worry about it. We could just go do a welfare check, but we'll prepare for the worst.
The Condor is at the bottom of Ryder Canyon, an offshoot of the Grand Canyon. To reach it will require the team to hike 2.5 miles out and almost 1,000 feet straight down.
Condors don't actually need our help that often, but when it does happen, every minute matters. If this bird is sick, if this bird is injured, every single second matters.
The team reaches the bottom, and 999 is exactly where the hiker left him, and clearly in need of help. The team formulates a plan to capture him, but they have to be careful.
You only got one shot. If this bird flies off, injured, we may not be able to get to it again.
The team creeps closer, closer, and finally, success. But 999's journey is only just beginning. It's another arduous hike back out of the canyon, and then a trip by car to the team's headquarters.
So we have a location on site where we're taking 999, where we have medical supplies so that we can take care of a bird in this kind of situation.
The team quickly begins treatment, but what they're finding isn't good.
This bird had some gaping wounds in its abdominal cavity. What this looks like right now is an aerial predator. Golden eagles have been known to come after condors. We won't know for sure, but man, these wounds are, they're intense and they need attention.
999's wounds require more care than the team is able to provide, which means it's time for another road trip. This one to Liberty Wildlife, a wildlife rehabilitator located in Phoenix.
The bird had to be put under anesthesia and basically operated on to patch this bird up.
We'll check the sutures this Saturday. They'll probably come out in 10 to 14 days, probably closer to the 14-day mark. And at that point, you might be able to head back up to the cliffs.
Basically, everything that this bird's gone through, it's going to be able to recover from. So that's what we wanted to hear. And if all goes well, he'll be back home in no time.
It takes a month of recovery, but finally, 999 is healthy enough to return to northern Arizona.
We just released it back into our flight pen, so this is going to give it that opportunity to strengthen those muscles that were weakened during this month that it hasn't been out in the wild.
And 2 more weeks of recovery later, Condor 999 is cleared for takeoff.
All the observations from the field crew are that the bird is using its wings well, it's flying across the pen. Everything looks great, so we're ready to release this bird into the wild. I mean, I can't even describe to you the feeling of being able to release a bird, especially when the story is so personal to us. Every one of these birds is so important. Every one of these 100+ birds in this population here. So watching him fly off the cliff, take flight, get that air under his wings again. It really is special to us. I mean, that's where he's meant to be.